Sikoa. This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Pow! Right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming. Strong suplex.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
You get slapped a lot, Corey?
It's none of your business, Cole.
And out at ringside is not the place you want to be grounded.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Strong forearm.
I don't know if we're going to have any taste buds left after that.
He gets tagged in.
And Cena's able to evade.
Comes in off the tag.
Look at this.
Snap suplex. By the turnbuckles.
Knife edge chop.
As them in the corner, getting it charged up. There's the clothesline.
Beat it right back with a reversal.
In comes John Cena.
For the pin. Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He's not even close to being done yet.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Up high!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
Just crashing down with high impact.
And that cuts Cena right off. Into the barricade.
Cena warding him off.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice. Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Yeah. Arms trapped.
And there was some force on that move. Great reversal.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
What a gourd buster.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Float over.
Uh-oh.
Target in the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
He's far from finished.
Oh, man.
Gets the tag.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Clothesline!
Foot just stomping down.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Leave a mark.
Yeah.
the switch. John Cena's in.
Up and down. What a slam.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex. An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
He's struggling a bit here.
And, yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Oh, and a stomp.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Off the barricade.
Jimmy Uso just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
Super kick!
Ooh, that might have, is it enough here? Cover now, oh, Uso! Leverage, come on now, left! No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Kidneys.
Golly.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Right. Able to interrupt the attack.
A counter answered by another counter.
Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake. Kick.
Is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious. Tag made. Fresh man in.
Yeah. And the clothesline.
Oh, Sikoa holding him at bay.
Right in the breadbasket.
Super kick.
Good night.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster!
And there's the tag. John Cena into the ring.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Oh!
Talk about this. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Maybe not.
Cena powers him up.
Just
does Jimmy have any fight left?
Two. Sent crashing to the floor.
You can't see him, but you will feel this.
This deep into a match is when trouble arises, when injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing the superstars are thinking about.
That didn't look good for Cena at all. And now the aftermath is painted on his face.
Listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, into the snap suplex.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Fast press. Fast press. Fast press.
Bam.
Oh, sharp knee.
striking down with the axe handle.
Oh!
Oh, stomping away. Kick after kick after kick. How humiliating.
Scary pattern starting to form. Is that for the win?
And he stops the count for his partner. Driving the elbow. Tagging his partner in now. Able to reverse.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
He is just really... Tosses him back in now.
Slips out of the way.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Tag.
Look at Wobbly in the corner.
Big collision on the splash.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Vicious right forearm. Jimmy gets intercepted. Boom. Now uppercut. Nasty.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
To the gut. Oh, brutal throw. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Ah, John Cena. Yeah, to an adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Cover. Oh, what a save. That should have been three. Got the tag.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb flips the tables.
Tag is registered. He breaks the ref's count before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the...
LA Knight. Sean has a total attack. This could be it.
Cover for the win. Makes a cover. He kicked out of two.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
no escape from these punches. Stomping down.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
There's the tag. By LA Knight. What a boot! And Knight with a critically timed maneuver.
Sikoa watching his chances slip away by the second.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Here he comes off the tag. Script on him there. Machado driver!
Two! Oh, countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
Big time throw.
Good grief.
Sikoa prevents that from connecting.
Face buster plants him. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Four. Five. He just barely dodges.
No. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Partner tags in. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
No! He kicks out.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Eats a punch to the face.
Denied with an elbow.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Super kick!
Oh, this, what a headbutt. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Top rope.
Uso splash!
That could be curtains for Knight.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Top row, Jimmy Uso splash. Will Jimmy seal this up? Two.
Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Solo Sikoa.
And it's Jimmy Uso leading the team to victory here tonight.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.